Now that spring has finally arrived, it's time to hit the farmers markets. And the Green City Market is the most popular among chefs in Chicago.
Do you want to go get a smoothie from Seedling? Peter's actually making them with Jesse's gelato from Black Dog.
Great.
Let's go get one. That sounds refreshing.
Sounds good.
My friend Val and I met up to check out the market and have a picnic with some friends.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Okay, what's next?
The market's pretty big, so we decided to split up.
So why don't we just divide up with a couple people? I'll go left and you go right. We'll go get right. Some food, and then we can make a picnic.
Sounds good. We'll meet right. Back over there.
Yeah.
So
where do you want to go this way. Right over at the table.
We wanted lunch to be a few simple dishes with foods just from the market. Part of the fun and challenge of cooking locally is that you only have what's in season. And when the market first opens in Chicago, the produce is a little limited, with asparagus, rhubarb, and mushrooms in abundance. There are plenty of other foods for us to add to the mix, like cheese, herbs, and fresh baked breads.
Sure.
It'd be $5.
One of the best things about going to the market is that you can actually meet the farmers. In just a few minutes, I learned about the varieties of rhubarb and the difference between A and B grade maple syrup.
I need to come over a little bit. We're going to cook up 7 cups. I don't know what we're going to make. We got a bunch of random stuff.
Okay, do you have power?
Yeah. Well, it seems like there's stuff besides the rhubarb and the asparagus.
We have
a bunch of stuff.
Like set up a giant fire. I wish we could.
Yeah, it's a little bonfire. There's a couple pans.
I feel like the city's really not going to approve of bonfire.
There's a lot of good
things. Well, we got some helpers.
It was fun to see how many dishes we could create with just a few simple ingredients.
I think we need to play competition. I think we've both done that enough.
Yeah.
But let's just see if some of our other chef friends want each of us get a little sous chef up here.
Okay.
And give us a hand.
Contribute and see what they have to do.
Hey, Nick and Radhika. Nick. Will you grab Nick and come and help us? We need some help.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you want to help?
Yeah.
Or Mary.
Asparagus made its way into almost all the dishes. Grade A maple syrup sweetened up the rhubarb just enough and made a great vinaigrette. The fresh local cheese was great for grilling. You can't beat cooking outside at the market in downtown Chicago with a bunch of friends. This just might turn into a new tradition.
Bon appetit, everyone.
I'm making a play for two, so don't judge.
Liar.